Do you ever have this problem with bracelets? The trick is a simple bobby pin.